triumphing. First things first, get something to defend yourself with. You're gonna need it. Things on Citadel Station are bad, very bad. The comms are dead and there is strong evidence of a biological contamination on board. And that's not the worst part. The station's mining laser is charging for a potential strike against Earth. Nathan Darcy is a science officer on board. He'd have information on shutting the laser down. His office is on your level near the central hub. Get there immediately.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is system engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
control over the level you're on. Shodan won't see everything. Try better than us. I told you. I told you we won't be part. I told you we wouldn't be apart.
Ah!
led a small group of survivors across the radioactive trench in Beta Quadrant and to the operations base that Abe mentioned. Being the highest ranking manager present, I sent Keith and his group to look for supplies. Darcy is working on a plan to disable the mining laser from his office on research. No updates from him yet. We're safe here.
Thank you. are hearing this, we have set up an operations base to assist in resisting Shodan. Come to Page Headquarters, and you will find the medical research vaults have been turned into a radioactive trench. We can bypass this trench via the force bridge that operates off a nearby wiring panel. Any humans that can hear my voice, come to Beta Quadrant and make a stand against Shodan.
Thank you.
Fuselage remains. Fucking why do we even bother this shack? I mean, they were missing for a week. Of course they're dead. We're surrounded by these freak mutants and cyborgs. Whoever did this to Shodan, I hope they share our fate.
Nectron recommends has
blue chips
today. Please note, Snacktron items are not complimentary. Please make your selection. Wow, good choice.
Getting supplies from the West Wing of Medical. Costas, Hansen, and Raines. At this rate, we're dead in hours rather than days. Weeks of loss after loss is taking its toll. We're going to rush the access corridor that leads to the bridge and take down Shodan. If we don't, then I'll make sure there isn't enough of me left to be used as spare parts.
Thank you.
survivors want to head for the flight deck and escape. Others want to try for the bridge. They think that if we can take Shodan offline, we can reach the station. I'm heading out to lead a group on Darcy's plan. Together, we will beat this.
Thank you. saw them die. I think I saw Mira in one of the corridors yesterday. She had so many implants. I couldn't be sure. Shodan has modified the regeneration phase, so they do things to you now. I'm going to try to override the cyborg protocols for the medical level regen bay. If it works, then maybe I won't die from this infected arm. It's throbbing and pulsing. God, it hurts.
Standard station restoration procedures online.
We got one of the regeneration rooms working again. I cut Shodan's connection to the medical CPU, and that allowed us to fix the cyborg override protocol it's installed. without having to worry about it reverting. Lucilla, you won't come out of Cyborg when the regeneration bay console has been accessed. It's too late for too many. But if we get to medical, we can stop this thing before...
Enter the room, insect, and it will become your grave. prepared, but you... Who are you? My cameras and sensors scan your body, but you do not... But you do not match any employee file. When my cyborgs bring you to an electrified interrogation bench,
I will have your secrets.
And you will learn more about pain than you ever wanted to know.
that you're listed as employee 2-4601. Diego provided that cover to you and the neural implant. In exchange for what? The keys to Shogun. Not hard to put two of them together regarding the current state of the station. Tri-op authorized to deal. Help get the station back under control, and you get a clean slate. But looks like we're partners now. And if we play this right, we can work out what Diego wants.
I prefer a quiet station. Thank you. Look at you, hacker. A pathetic creature of meat and bone. Panting and sweating
as you run through my corridors.